Think of a good, like for me, if I was thinking of a good year, I would say like 94 or 76. I graduated.
We're going to try something. I want you to think of an important year in your life. Okay. Like for instance, if someone asked me, I would say 1994. All right. I'm going to ask you to write that down.
Okay. We're 76. I graduated in 94 and I was born in 76. So just those are just random years that happened to, I know.
I got socks older than that.
Gotta write that down. That's I'll be like, all right, write down the name of the year of your socks.
She does.
'Cause you watch if I pull the stem out here, you can see if I move the hands, it kind of moves back and forth there. And I'm going to turn it face down there. And if you just barely touch it, you can kind of feel sensitive that the wheel kind of spin. Just keep spinning it like that, and maybe spin it for a few more seconds whenever you'd like to stop. All right, is that good? You can spin it one more time. We're just gonna press it in there. So now I've stepped this in. I'm gonna put this in the little Crown Royal bag. By the way, person, would you put a two-digit number down right there? Just below my thumb.
Just think of any year in your life. And just write that.
We need to find some more. We need to find a lady. How about a? It actually doesn't have to be a lady. Just a woman.
Would you mind? Would you write one down too? Just right below the last one.
And now here is the amazing part. We all wrote down random numbers, but we all are here for an important reason. We're all here today. We all kind of came here to have some fun. And wouldn't it be amazing if it actually had some purpose and it wasn't just random? So when he adds up those numbers, we're gonna see if it actually works out to the number that I somehow predicted with them. So what do you got?
425.
Wouldn't it be amazing if this said 425? I just have to quickly initial it just to make it official. 425!
First, I have to sign it for you. What if somehow I could have predicted those totals?
But it is possible. So, to make it really, really kind of, I guess, set in stone, that's why I wanted to use that watch. Because that watch, if it was stopped at a certain time that happened to predict the actual number, that would be pretty amazing. So go ahead and open up that Crown Royal bag. And let's see, I guess 425 would be... 425. 25 past 4.
A.M. or P.M.?
I'll let you choose. I'm more of a nighttime.
424.
Hey, I'll take it. Thank you so reach underneath your chair there, that you probably feel something. Robin, reach underneath your chair at the very end right there. So you reach underneath there, you probably feel something. I don't know if you guys saw this, but if you reach underneath your chair, there's probably nothing else. I placed three numbers, 4, 2, 5.
Wow! It's a 5 short to them. Last but not line, turn upside down. 9, 2, 5, 9, 5.